No, not 1 week.
Yeah, it was.
I thought it was.
Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back. Thanks for clicking the video. So I've been thinking about getting my life together for quite some time now. Not to say it wasn't together, but to get her snatched. Faith, spirituality, ministry, really big comfort zone. Career, financial and future planning. I don't know. It's a very, I would love some help in this area. I also feel the responsibility, as well as to be faithful to that part of living, the responsibility to be faithful with and disciplined with the finances, the work, the excellence, like the quality of life I want to live on this end. And sometimes I feel like it's a bit imbalanced. I think I focus a lot on this part and then I don't focus on that part. Not to come off as holier than thou, I just think this is a really big comfort zone for me. This is so unknown to me. This I've spent a lot of time building and working with, right? It's just so much more comforting on this side. And then this is like the very confusing. I think this is a side that needs a lot more faith. So yeah, life is good. Thanks for asking. Getting your life together isn't just like eating healthy for a day and walking and blah, 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 taking a run. It's a mindset that needs to develop and grow. And it's never gonna be fixed in one day. Really just, I don't know, the spirit of excellence, man, that's what I want. I want Daniel's excellence upon me, man. Like, I wanna do everything in excellence. Not, you know, just striving for that maturity. Not in a sense to bring glory to myself. Not in a sense that I'm a control freak or something like that. I'm not. I mean, I live a messy life, I'm not gonna lie. But being excellent, I feel like, honors God so well, because it's like I recognize that you've given me this day, so I will not be lazy, I will not waste, I will be excellent. And productivity doesn't always look like I'm gonna sit at a table for 15 hours, not eat or drink and do all of this stuff and have everything planned for the next month. Productivity, I think, just means like being present and effective each second of the day. Because there's many moments and seconds of the day I'm not present. I'm not really there, you know, like I'm in another world. I could be doing work or I could be reading my Bible, right? And my mind could be all the way in another country. Like I could be somewhere else. I don't think that's being excellent. I think excellence is being present and being effective every second of the day. And so if it's your time to rest, be present in your rest and be effective in your rest. If it's your time to play, be present and effective. It's just, if it's your time to work, if it's your time to vlog, if it's your time to insert here, be present and effective in all that it is. So, you know, these vlogs, I'm talking to y'all, but I'm talking to me.
A lot of different towns and he's all sees this and soils that. Then his disciples pull him aside and say, hey, no one knows what you're talking about in Matthew's account. First, we see that he...
Sometimes in the middle of the day, my body just wants to sleep. And so instead of fighting it, I give myself a nap because I need a rest. There's a reason. Not gonna lie, guys, that nap kind of set me back a little bit. I napped for an hour. I was only trying to do 30. I'm everyday people. Do you know what a vlog is?
I don't know.
This is a vlog. Are you confused? Are you just a little bit confused right now?
Yeah.
Hi guys. It's my mom.
Oh my god. I feed her still now. When she was a baby now.
Okay, that's enough.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. No, I don't want any more.
No, you have to.
Mom, you're literally giving me the stem.
Where is
stem? You literally gave me that black stem.
Where is stem?
You give me... Guys, I caught her. I caught her. What did you just buy? No.
Oh,
candy. And you took the keys.
Candy.
Oh, she says it without remorse.
Hey.
Hey.
Yes, Marty.
It's not.
Kitten. And what's that?
Sour Patch? Why did you kids. Buy these?
For the kids.
Aww. Mm. You're actually cute.
Turn on.
It just took a second. It took a second to realize.
This way.
Mom, I know how to drive. Mom, the way you want to vlog is you want to hold the camera up like this. With both arms, madam. That's a $1,000 camera. It's expensive.
And not a phone only. I can't hold the camera now.
Why? The car's on, right?
Yes, it is. You drive.
It's feeling a little different.
Oh God, so hot.
It's hot, y'all.
Oh.
Come on, I feel like I'm in Texas.
Not now. You didn't show up the signal.
Hey, Mom.
You're driving highway. This is major street. You fast, huh?
Don't be afraid.
You
tell,
no. If he's brake, you'll hit him.
No, I watch him.
What? Then it just hits warning.
Heat wave.
Yeah, today.
Anyways, we're at the pizza. We're gonna get our Little Caesars. I don't want anybody saying any trash thing about Little Caesars because their deep dish pizza is actually pretty good.
I'm not pizza. Cause I got mad love for you.
Cause I got mad love for you. I've got mad love for you, mama. You brought me into this world. I've got mad love for you, father. You taught me to persevere. Even though I know I don't say it. Understand it. Cause I got mad love for you.
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 Thank you.